This semester, you may have noticed a rise in the prevalence of misogynistic comments and sexist bullying.
We have, at least, which is why, as the young woman of student council, we're saying something about it.
Make no mistake, this behavior is nothing new.
Society has fostered the acceptance of misogynistic jokes, making every female-identifying person feel vulnerable.
Who perpetuates this culture? We all do. If we as individuals do not purposefully call out sexist behavior across and through our communities, we only allow it to grow and hurt more students each day.
If you didn't already know, March is Women's History Month. In our opinion, the best way to celebrate it is to examine your existing privilege, educate yourself on issues related to gender equality, and consider how you can make a difference locally.
As NORS students, we are committed to lifting each other up. An important part of this is actively leaving all normalized sexism in the past.
Over the next month, please consider how your actions can advance gender equality. Thank you for listening. Be safe and be kind.